So it's give and take. You give a little bit for the sake of making it more readable and more usable, and you take a little bit so for performance and for efficiency and for footprint. So yeah, that's basically the whole deal. Now let's see what we can do next, because this Dibbish stuff kind of gives us a lot of bits, saves a lot of bits off the footprint. So chats with G shell, and then to DBSD, DBSD, chats with G shell. Okay, and basically look for, I'll just copy this chat with G shell so that I don't have to type that or copy. And then G shell, oops, G shell, G dbus. So, at SP. Chats to G shell. Chats with G shell. G session. Chats with G shell. G set D. Realm D. Realm D. Oops. That was stupid. Optional. Policy. Gen require type realm dt, and then it's basically type attribute realm dt, and then chats with G shell. That gets me all out of my rhythm routine, but okay, gotta do it. Realm. So yeah, that's taken care of. Fprint D, same shit. These are all externals. come on, Jay. It's the capitals. That's why I basically check in this. So this is one of the few types that has capitals in it. Talk about inconsistency. This network manager. Accounts D. So this is gonna add on a few bytes, kilobytes maybe. Well, well. That happens. Bluetooth. That happens. So the idea is that you don't want to depend on these modules per se. Device get power. And policy kit and plenty more. systemd log nd. XDM, yep. Though you shouldn't have to do that on a separate line, but okay. It's not efficient. Maybe later I'll clean that up. T-shell, Galdi. Box service provider. Decon service provider. I have gnome. They'll chat to the shell with the shell. Okay. Jesus. Oh. Yep. DVFSDAFC film on. DVFSDAFC film on. Foto voor man. Not search provider. Applet. Abort applet. The applet. DPMC. DVFSD Fussy. I am set D. And we're done. I probably gave up a little bit. Systemd login D is not in scope. 826. So we need to fix that. And probably other stuff as well. Doesn't belong here, yeah, I know. Systemd login D. needs to be fixed though, but not now. Yeah, and this. So I'm getting into some dependency shit. Oh shit. So let's deal with this chat with G session. Yeah, I'm into some dependency shit now. to pulse audio. Getting into some dependency hell. Okay. Device get power. This said, dude, damn, I'm getting into some real dependency shit here. And then color D, I see it coming. It's good disc. Okay. Yeah. Actually, I know what to do, and I'm applet. Chat with NM Apple. And an apple. The power to your minor FS.
do.
Network manager, damn. Network manager, TPMC. And it keeps going and going and going and going. Kids, PK exact. Force get out. Damn, that's like a string of dependencies there. Wow. 447, so that's not quite an improvement. But okay, it's give and take. At least this is it's more readable. In my view. But yeah, all these references to external modules doesn't help. ASCII is almost all attributized, so to speak. That looks it looks nice. Speak to a lot of it. Let's do that that one as well. But yeah, a little bit disappointed with the improvement. There isn't any. Or not much. go. T-session, check Excel. T-session, check Excel. Now search provider. This mother chats a lot. ABRT Apple. Okay, deconf. Dip man. See, I got some dupes there. Not much, but some. Now search provider. Damn. Four, three, eight. Damn, that's 9K out of that. Yeah, 9K. someone got the bait, took the bait. Nice rants. All right, so let's just be crazy and do Nautilus as well. But that's gonna be another dependency hell.
Oh.
Okay, but there's still stuff left. Yeah, that's what it's be. That wasn't worth it. I am set the is a check. What else do we have? Here we have some shit. Deadupmon. Let's just take Deadupmon. GVFSD AFC GVFSD AFC full mon. So we have the Udiskmon, GVFSD Udiskmon. Let's just do that. GVFSD Udiskmon. GVFSD Udiskmon. dbus. So device disk. GVFS DU disk mount. Node search provider. Node search B. GVFS DU disk mount. such a huge task this. jeez. Still got a lot to go, there's a lot to do. /4:27 Not bad. Not bad, but I'm not there yet. But I'm really sick and tired. So I'm gonna take a break and see if I can get myself to one last hole. And if not, then not.